Parang kailan lang yes. nung nagkakilala tayo sa youth gathering sa JRN.
Oh, alala ko pa yun.
I actually didn't like you back then because I found you so corny. Pero aminin, crush mo ko, no?
Siyempre.
But who would have thought that you will be my first boyfriend? Of course, aside from my ate. And will certainly be the last. Kasi magiging asawa na kita.
Hahakbang palapit sa'yo, kabatong hinapol lang paghinga. Bawang ang mga salitang para sa'yo lang. Himing ng dibdib, kumagabog dito sa silid kung saan parang tayo lang at walang nakapaligid. Ito na ko lalapit na sa'yo, ipapadama na ang nadaramang pag-ibig. Na para sa'yo lamang, walang iba, lang iba.
Love, may this gift be a reminder to you that you are dearly loved. I know you miss your mama so much, so I got you this gift para kasama mo pa rin siya as you walk sa aisle on our wedding later. I also included belt as a gift to remind you na matatali ka na later, hahaha. And wallet, alam mo na yan. Love you always, my husband to be. Yee. Love, Lucelle.
Bawat galaw sa ating sayaw, natatanaw ka na sa araw.
I love. Ayan, so nangangako ako sa harap ng tangaal at syempre kay Lord. Ayan. So ang pangako ko, alam mo hindi ako madalas mangako sa'yo. Pero ang pangako ko talaga, sobrang simple lang. Yung mamahalin ka maging sino ka man.
This is not all how I imagined it to be, but truly, God is able to do far more abundantly than all that we ask or think. After 7 years of being together and more than 10 years of knowing each other, we are finally now getting married.
Na may tatlong Pilipit na hibla ay hindi agad nalalagot. It is the same with your marriage, SJ L. Lu. If the focal point of your marriage is Christ, it will endure the storms of life.
So, syempre, hindi lang ikaw, pati ang family mo, si Lord, at sa lahat at sa bubuin nating family. So, yun lang, mahal na mahal kita, and all glory belongs to God alone.
Ito na yung love, ito na yung moment na hinihintay natin. Ito na yung isa sa couple goals natin. Love ko, see you soon. Excited na akong mag-I do. Love, be blessed. Let's do it together with God. I love you so much. Love, SJ. Wala ako ngayon dito kung wala kayo. Kung ano man yung na-achieve ko sa buhay, kung meron man ako na-achieve, is because of your sacrifices para sa akin. Thank you and I love you so much, Ami and Adi. And syempre sa dalawa, sa kapatid ko andito, si kuya ko na nasa Dubai, thank you sa inyo. Kung wala kayo, wala ako dito and hindi ko makakayanin to without you. Ayun, salamat.
I'm so proud of you. I'm your best fan. And I keep glorifying God to your life. Mahal na mahal kita. Mahal na mahal kita, Mama Atring. Kay mother ko na nandito, kay mother, mahal na mahal ko kayong lahat. All glory belongs to God, Pastor.
I pray that as we build our own family, let it be you and me and God on our center always. I know that when the Lord is our third party, we will surely be able to overcome whatever life may bring. This marriage will not be the end, but the beginning of a beautiful love story authored by our God. I love you always.